Hey guys, welcome back. Don't know if you remember from the last video, but we are trying to find a way out of this grocery store, and Dina suggested to just hurl her up in this huge hole. So, let's see if it works.
Hey, there's a cable.
Where?
Help me out.
Oh.
Here we go. That should hold us.
All right.
Get over.
I missed. That's embarrassing.
Want me to try? I got it.
Just trying to look cool in front of Dina, and it just failed. Come on, Ellie. We got this. There we go.
Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
You got this. Jeez, our
storm's
ankles.
Really picked up.
Let's
How
go.
Far are we from the lookout? It's just past the next town. Following you.
Bad.
This is getting worse. Turn back. We won't make it. We're almost there.
Okay. Where'd you go?
I know, girl. I know. Keep going.
Where are you?
Dina, how much further? Dina?
Where are you? This is the worst.
Fuck.
Why would she separate?
Dina! Ellie? Dina!
I hear you.
Ellie! I can see you! Dina! Oh, thank God. Come on!
Jeez,
this way!
Dude.
Where are we going? Just trust me!
Okay. Wait for me then.
Get inside.
Okay. Is it safe?
I'll get the door. You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Yeah.
don't sense anything.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
How? I could shoot it.
Can't lock a window. All right,
nice.
What's going on here? This electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
I think someone else lives here, dude.
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
Wow.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
Damn.
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
Ooh, are we drawing?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Nice. Hey, nice. There's a bunch of comics right here. Too bad you can't take them. Oh my god, this is so cool. Uncharted. Uncharted 2 is right there. Jack and Daxter. This is fun. I love it.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Wow.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Eugene, I'm begging you to come home. The Fireflies want to save the world. I say let them. Let them go after the military, the politicians. Let them develop a vaccine to save mankind. Maybe one day we'll live to see the fruits of their fantasies. Until then, I have to put our daughter first. The Fireflies will be fine without you. Your daughters won't. She keeps asking me when you're coming home. I can't lie to her anymore. I miss you, but I don't know how much more of this I can take. Come home, please. That's sad. Aww. Wait. Is this the same dude from the first one? It has to be. He looks so familiar. This looks like a crafting table. Just
hey,
saying.
Found the generator.
Excuse me. Nice. Let's do this. Oh, I missed. We got it.
Oh, that's butter. Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, you gentlemen.
Ha ha.
I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
What do you think I'm gonna do? Here I go. Let's do this. I'm ready. Upgrades. Let's see what's available. Fire rate, stability, recoil capacity. Definitely want recoil to be reduced. Let's see.
Yeah, this'll work. Good job with that.
Let's go ahead and do fire rate. Nice. I love this. Animations for it. Looks so cool. Nice. Let's get out of here.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there. You see a way down? Not here.
Maybe if we follow the wire? Where's it going? Interesting. Found it.
Come on.
Oh,
what's
nice.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
Oh, no.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He's so lonely, man.
Oh, it's...
Oh my god.
Wow.
It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
It's a weed den.
This explains a lot.
Yikes. Would you look at that? How about that?
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. She doesn't know what I said cassette on the VHS.
Smash Brandy's cooch. Are these?
I'm done.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
That's awkward. Is this the bomb? Oh no. It's a different kind of thing.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
Oh, I mean, God.
Been we stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
Ooh.
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
Ooh. Ellie, come on.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
Oh my.
Thank you.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop you.
This better be better than a 6.
Okay, Ellie, I see you. Get it, girl? Wow. This one again. Oh. Just when it was getting good. Who are you? Who even are you? What are you trying to do? Why do I feel like you're trying to do bad things? Like, why are you...
Great. Infected.
Oh, great. Pressing the wrong button. Twice, I'm out of here. Oh, no, I'm done. I'm out. See ya. I played Dead by Daylight. I am out of here. Mm-mm. Climb. Grab the button. Dead end?
Oh, shit.
Oh. This is not good. Oh dear God. This
way.
This way. This way, this way. Climb. There we go. Stairs. Squeeze. This is like, you can't catch a break. We gotta go. You're fine. Damn. Whoa. Who is that?
We're gonna have to run. There's too many of them. I'll cover you. This way, come on. You okay?
Yeah.
Where the hell they all come from? It don't matter. What does is where we going. I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge. You got a gun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone.
Oh, no. Nice. Suggest. What do we just hold on to one of these?
That's our way out.
Where?
See a way up there. Here, use this.
I'm like running frantic.
Push it up onto the cart. We're getting inside. I'll get the gun to the window. You two keep those infected off of me. Okay. Damn, it's serious, Kevin.
Okay. I'm dead. I'm dead. For goodness sake. Dang it. Dang. I should've shot. Foolish. First death of the game.
Come on, Kevin.
Frantic. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. I'm rusty. We got this. Okay. Okay. Serious time. Serious. This guy. Oh, this is a crowbar. Look at this. Okay, can I like attack? not okay. It's so embarrassing. It's fine. Let's do this. It's just a whole lot at once. Actually, can I like breathe 2 seconds? Pick up my crowbar.
Come on, goddammit!
Die. Whoever this is.
I got you. Take close to us.
Where are we going?
It's this way. Come on.
They're everywhere.
Don't slow down. Head for those doors. Through here, let's go.
That's intense. I'm so rusty.
What about this one?
Oh.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Myself.
What?
Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. Turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of
fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ew.
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What? Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
That whole thing is so awkward. Dang.
Saddles off?
No, no, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm when we get here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe.
Dude, they're surrounded.
They'll act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
What is going on, dude?
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
No, dude. Are you serious?
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Who is she?
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
time.
God damn it.
Dude, look at his leg. That's fucked up.
Clear out.
Are you kidding me, dude?
Stupid old man.
Who just saved your life?
You don't get to rush this.
Are you kidding me? What the fuck is going on? I'm actually going to stop this here only because this video is going almost at least a half hour long. And don't worry, I will upload the next one immediately or very soon after because this is insane. I'm shocked right now, dude. I don't know. But see you next time.